coupled with slow moving traffic, heavily overloaded truck. In the 12 months period, the same pavement will be subjected to 70 degrees centigrade to minus 10 degrees centigrade. Impossible to design roads for that.
The Pavement Engineering Lab in IIT Madras has been developing better standards for materials and processes used to build our highways by focusing on Indian-specific scenarios.
We actually did pretty good work based on the huge amount of funding that we got from Department of Science and Technology.
The research that happens here will eventually save the taxpayers a lot of money that presently goes on continuous rebuilding of the highways.
Machinery has to be relooked into, and materials have to be redesigned.